Now, I did 2 tours in Korea. And I know real soldiers don't act like these last man battalion people. They're crowding in and beating people up, no honor at all. You tell them from me that they can't be driving decent citizens from their homes. You got that? Huh? This town is our place.
Civilians secure.
We really appreciate all you're doing.
Secure.
What you did?
Weakness.
Civilian secure.
I approve of the way you handled that situation. You get right to the point, and I like that. I'll tell you one thing that'll get me to move, and that's starving. You gotta go where the food is, you know? I guess that's why the LMB's going after that supply drop. Maybe they don't eat so good either. But that don't mean they can take ours. Especially not if you do something about it.
Echo available for playback nearby. Incoming hostiles.
Tango inbound!
incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles.
You did it. Cops who used to live around here, they ought to be ashamed of you doing their job for them. Back in the day, they used to try and drive people out of their houses and neighborhoods they wanted to redevelop. They'd send in these good-for-nothing goon squads. Your friends at the LMB, they're doing the same thing. Some wiseacres called Javelin Squad. They're causing a ruckus. Decent people can't stand up to that sort of thing, not without your help.
They're gonna have to kill me before I go back in that fucking hole. You hear that, assholes? This is our turn now!
Dude, get down!
You want it?
The sniper's a shit!
It.
Hey, dumbass, keep off the wall!
Fire on target!
Contact! Tango inbound! Focus fire!
You?
Agnes. She was a block captain for 26 years. Would have been very proud of the way you just took care of that. And me, I gotta say, it wasn't bad. Oy vez mir. You're gonna love this one. Some doctor, Candel or Ellis or Lou or somebody, they keep changing their minds. Wants a bunch of medical records from this local practice. All that stuff's computerized, of course. And the computers ain't on. So they're gonna be out of luck until someone goes in there, turns those things on, and grabs the records themselves. Insurance companies are gonna love that, don't you think?
Yo, if I find that motherfucker, he going down hard.
Fastest anyone's ever gotten a response out of Dr. Katz's place, let me tell you. The sign-in forms alone, not...
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Any of them could have been us. Could still be if we don't watch our backs. Part of me was hoping we could reach them. We could have really used their help. There's something about that girl, though. I'm gonna try and run her face through our database, see if I can get any hits.
That's right, world. Thanks to my friend here, I ain't going nowhere. Ha! You're a real godsend, you know that? I couldn't have stuck it out without you.